talking about what we want to be when we grow up. You know what you want to be when you grow up? Who says I want to grow up?
Me too, but David, you're always hungry.
I know. The other day I asked my mom for another piece of pie. She said no, two pieces is enough. I don't know how she expects me to eat right if she doesn't let you practice.
Okay. It's what do you want to be when you grow up?
You mean you have to ask?
Thank you. Yeah. Buffalo.
I'd like to thank Mr. Fisman for his working opportunity and helping us and taking time off to help us. But the only way he could use the certificate is if the New England Patriots win the Super Bowl.
Yeah.